Welcome to Selwyn's Kitchen with me, Selwyn Jenkins Jones. This programme is brought to you by gravy. And it's a funny thing that we're talking about gravy this week, because gravy is the greatest ingredient ever. It's what makes Welsh people Welsh. I was in Hereford the other day, just the other side of the border, and there I was, me and Muriel were sitting down to a lovely pub lunch, and a waiter came over and I said to him, "Excuse me, what's the name of the river down by there in Hereford?" He said, "Why?" I said, "Well, I'm only asking." And we didn't really like each other, because when he brought my food out, he brought it out, a Sunday dinner, it had hardly any gravy on it. And I said to him, "Excuse me, what? Can I have a bit of cactus to go with this desert on the plate?" And Muriel said, "Be careful, don't upset him, you'll spit in your food." I said, "Well, at least it'd be a bit moist, won't it?" Anyway, we love gravy in all its forms. We love cottage pie, peas and gravy, liver, onions and gravy. The other day, Glanwyn said, "I don't know how you can eat an animal's liver." I said, "Well, you do eat that foreign muck, don't you? You eat them chicken nuggets in McDonald's." I said, "Tell me now, what part of a chicken is a nugget? Because I've been up the farm and I've never seen a nugget going out of a chicken's back of you. Foreign muck." Anyway, it's a nice looking dinner, but it's a little bit dry for me. Muriel came home the other day and she brought this foreign muck with her. And I thought it was a jar of pickles. I said, "Them pickle onions are off." She said, "They're not pickle onions, they're green olives." And the other thing she had was antipasti. What the fuck is antipasti? You'll have Uncle Pie next, don't you? But apparently it's a thing, antipasti. I said, "What is it? Is it like a core of like pastry with meat and potatoes on the outside?" Anyway, back to traditional Welsh cooking. And a little bit, just need a little showbiz to have more gravy on it, I think. Oh, look at that, beautiful. Muriel, I think we're going to need more gravy.